All right, it is time for our grand finale, our Buggy Championship Final. We got David Runafolk on the pole, Callie McBride second, Ty Tessman third, Asushi Hara fourth, Aaron Stringer in the five spot, Adam Drake six, Richard Saxton seven, Aaron Gomez eight, Jordan Go nine, Takeuchi Furuya 10, Ben Panic 11, Edward Seal 12, and Clem Poncho round out your 13 car field. We're getting set to go. We're at 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, cars down, go, 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 and we are off and running our championship final, the 2017 Philippine Masters, presented by Philippine Airlines, J Concepts. Oh my goodness, it is a flame out for Kyle McBride. So a flame out here for Kyle. They're trying to get him refired. He should be able to stay on the lead lap. And they got him down and away. Scott got him fired. Kyle's got some work to do as he comes out still on the lead lap. Oh, no. Trouble again for McBride. Terrible luck for McBride out front. It is the reigning world champ, David Runafolk, out front. Right behind it, a 2014 world champ, Ty Tessman. We knew it was going to be a throwdown, and these two guys started out with a bang. Runafolk and Tessman nose to tail. All right, we got David Runafolk out front, followed by Ty Tessman. Third spot right now is going to be Adam Drake. Behind him is going to be Asushi Hara. This is a one-hour championship final. Been an absolute brilliant week here in Manila for the 2017 Philippine Masters, the largest race in the history of RC here in the Philippines with over 140 entries. That's Runafolk and Tessman here leading the championship final here with 58 long minutes to go. Hara moving to the three spot, followed by Drake, then it's going to be Stringer, followed by Seal, Panic, Go, Saxton, Gomez, Furuya, Poncho, and McBride. Runafolk across the line here in front of the driver's end. Tessman, they're separated by less than a second. They're trying to pull away from the field. Meanwhile, Hara and Drake having a fantastic fight for that two spot. David Runafolk. Through the triple he goes. Runafolk rocking the hot bodies. Right behind him is the X-ray of Tessman. The trademark colors of these two world champions. Great to have three world champions here with us. As Asushi Hara sitting in third. Oh no! Tessman catches a corner. Marshall absolutely on it. So a big break for Runafolk. A mistake from Tessman brings Hara and Drake right in this one. Hara rolls it over to the moans of the crowd. Hara, fan favorite for sure. And Runafolk with a mistake. Everybody making a mistake on lap number five except Drake. Runafolk, Tessman, Drake, Hara, Stringer. Our leader coming across the start finish line. Followed by Tessman. Separation 1.5 seconds. Then it's going to be Adam, followed by Atsushi. To the step up and step off they go. To the roller double through the center of the track. Now coming up to the rhythm section. Double, triple. Tough section there. Runafolk coming up to the center double. On the backside, sticks it. Tessman behind him. Followed by Adam and Hara. Stringer in the five spot. Fifty-six and a half minutes to go. Our leader right now continues to be the battle between Runafolk and Tessman. Drake followed by Hara, Stringer, Saxton. Furuya followed by Go, Poncho, Panic, Gomez, Seal, McBride. 56 long minutes to go here in this one. We're at 56 minutes to go. Our leader's now in traffic. Leader going to be coming up here on Edward. Oh, now trouble for Ben Panic. Trouble for Ben Panic. Oh, no, somebody off the track. That was Ronafolk. Passman out of the lead. Man, craziness here in the early stages. Uncharacteristic mistakes from these top champions. Our leader is going to be coming up now on Edward and his Ty Tessman. Adam Drake in the two. Rhoda Folk and Hara. Leader's coming up on Clem Poncho. Lots of room, lots of room. Clem, Clem, Clem. Right here in the triples. Clem, give room, give room. One more car. One more Edward. Hara coming through. Give room, give room, give room. Thank you. All right, Tasman, your leader across the stripe, followed by Adam, followed by David and Hara. 55 minutes to go. 5 minutes down. 55 to go. Our championship final. Our leader coming through the center double. Second spot, Adam and David having a good fight here for this two spot. Our leader now going to be coming up on traffic here. Our leader going to be coming up on Takauchi. Thank you. Fantastic race here, Adam and David. Adam doing a brilliant job keeping that door slammed shut, not giving David an inch. David takes a look at a step down. Nothing there. They're side by side. Adam concedes the spot. Hara taking advantage of that. Adam choosing to live a race another lap there other than a big wreck. Rhoda Folk to the two spot. Our leader is coming up on Takauchi. Here's Tasman across the star finish line. Hara upside down. Good Marshall. Rhoda Folk in the two spot. Hot lap of the race, 30.5 from Ty Tasman. All right, ladies, going to be coming up on Takauchi. Thank you. With 53 and a half minutes to go, Ty Tasman, year later. Rhoda Folk second. More traffic here to separation this time by 4.5 seconds. Tasman, that purple and white, up and down through the center rollers he goes. Into the rhythm section. Double, triple, triple out of the six-pack. More traffic in Ty's future here as they go to the backside double. Saxton's in at the 7 minute mark. Tasman coming up on Jordan. Thank you. All right, Rhoda Folk is in. So Rhoda Folk down and away. Tasman staying out. Clem is in. Pick up Tasman over the backside double. Tasman staying out, going plus one lap here on the pit. Adam and Hara having a fight here. Cross the start finish line. Oh, Hara on the inside! Beautiful side by side, wheel to wheel there. Hara now moving up a spot. It's Ty Tasman year later. Tasman coming across the start finish line. Second, watch it in the finish line, finish line. Tasman is in for fuel. Tasman and Gord, Gord on it. Down and away. Tasman slow out of the pit lane and got it. Gonna maintain the lead. Hara's in, Drake is in. All guys in at the 8:30 mark exactly. So the first cycle of pit stop, changing through here. Marshall, Marshall! Our leader right now with 51 minutes to go. Ty Tasman, Sushi Hara, and Adam Drake. Runafolk now to the two spot. Har goes three. Drake four. Minutes left here in this championship final. Ty Tessman now. More traffic here as he comes through the sweeper. All right, later down the front section here. Thank you, Ben. Good form, sir. Later on the king. Well done. Thank you. Clem Poncho, leader, going to be coming up on you. Clem, later. Thank you. Minutes to go. 10 down, 5, 0 minutes to go. All right, leader, across start finish line. Leader going to be coming up on Takuichi. Second spot, 6 seconds back. David Ronafolk now 4.9. Ronafolk just stepping up. Hot lap right there at 30.1. Ronafolk coming up on Clam. Thank you. Hi, Tessman. You're later. A lot of time left in this one. 50 minutes to go. Here, Tessman across the line. Here come Ronafolk across the line. Separation this time, 4.9 seconds. Third spot is still hard cross drive. Adam is four, Drake, Saxton five. Leader gonna be coming up on the king. Thank you, Richard. Ty Tessman out front, clean track now in front of the 2014 world champ. High out front, second spot. Ronafolk separation, 4.9, it stays the same. Tessman through the rhythm, no problem. Here's Ronafolk into the rhythm. Over the backside, double goes Tessman. Over the backside, double comes Ronafolk. Oh, Tessman with a little kiss in the corner. Luckily, he's all right. Cross the line. Oh, that cost him some time. Ronafolk with a new hot lap, 30.0. Separation, 3.0 seconds. Tessman through the rhythm. Here comes Ronafolk through the six pack. Oh, Ronafolk sends it. Tries to whip it on the exit. Luckily, rubbered in the dirt. But it gets hung up. That is a huge break for Tessman. It was a 3 second lead last time by. Now climb to 5.9. 48 minutes to go. Tessman, Ronafolk, Hara, Drake, Saxton, your top five. Trouble for Ty Tessman. Ty, that triple back there, the hardest section of the raceway, no doubt. When you see the world champion struggle on it, you know it's tough. Now with that crash, we'll check the separation. It is back to 3.8 seconds. Minutes to go, your leader through the triples. Leader gonna be coming up on Aaron here in a moment. Second spot, Ronafolk over the backside double. Leader across the start finish line. Well done, thank you, Aaron. Ronafolk, 3.9 second separation. Ty matching Ronafolk's every lap and vice versa. Tessman, Ronafolk, hard. Drake, Saxton, your top five. Here, Ronafolk across the line. 4.2 second separation. Identical lap times, 30.6. All right, next round of pit stop starting. Oh, hard upside down. Oh, Here's Hessman across the stripe. Back on Ronafolk. Ronafolk peeling in. The world champs in. Torrance is on it. Good stop, down and away. Leaders now working through again. More traffic. Traffic the story here with 45 and a half minutes to go. Tasman, your leader. Tasman still staying green, staying out there. Complete. 45 minutes to go. It's Tasman, Ronafolk, followed by Hara, Drake, Saxton, go your top six. Aaron, followed by Clemens, Takuichi, followed by Edward, Ben Kyle, and unfortunately, Aaron Stringer out. Leader coming up on Clam. Thank you. High Tasman continue to stay out there. Here's Ronafolk across the stripe. 10.3 second lead. Ronafolk is up one pit on Tasman. 44 and a half minutes to go here in our 1A Buggy Championship Final here in Manila, Philippines, the 2017 Philippine Masters presented by Philippine Airlines. J Concept and Dogs Bone RC and Hobby. Thank you, Aaron. 44 minutes and 10 seconds to go. It is still a 10 second lead for Ty Tasman over the backside double ego. That's Tasman. Staying out there. Leader on Edward. Thank you. All right, Jordan goes in. Here's Ronafolk across the line. Made up a half a second that lap. Now it's a 9.5. Expecting to see Ty Tasman in this lap. Ty Tasman over the hip jump. He goes through that long sweeper. And Tasman is peeling into the pits. Perfect line in. Down and away for Tasman. Good job. Watch your pit speed. Adam Drake in at the same time. Drake in the four. All right, leader right now. It's going to be Ty. Second spot, Ronafolk and Harp. Tasman, Ronafolk, Hara, Drake, your top four. 42 and a half minutes to go. Separation now, 3 seconds after the pit stop. Through the six pack goes Tasman. Here come Ronafolk. This one far from over, ladies and gentlemen. Leaders around the parking lot. Edward giving them lots of room. Tasman on to the back straight through the sweeper. Coming up on Gomez. Thank you. Here's Ty across the stripe. Here come Ronafolk across the stripe. 30.6 to a 30.3 advantage. 2.8 for Tasman. Ronafolk on the gas, moving fast, trying to reel in Tasman. Through the backside triples, coming up on Gomez. Thank you. Our leaders make it through again. Marshall. Saxton frees himself. Here comes Tasman. Tasman across the stripe. Here comes Ronafolk. Separates in this time by 2.8 seconds. Leader's going to be coming up on Clem. Leader's in the backside in the triples. Right behind Clem. Thank you. Second spot behind Richard. Seconds separation. Here come Tasman across the stripe. Here come Ronafolk. Our leader is going to be coming up here on more traffic. Over the front tabletop they go. Richard's going to have the leader right behind him. Thank you. Clem Poncho, leader. Thank you. All right, Tasman, you're leader. 40 minutes and 45 seconds to go. It is a 3-second lead right now. Here's Tasman across the stripe. Here comes Rona Folk across the stripe. It is a 2.9-second lead. Leader's going to be coming up on Jordan. Second spot on Takeuchi. Thank you. All right, Tasman over the backside double. Jordan's going to have second spot behind him. Third spot is Hara. Hara coming through the sweeper in third spot. Adam Drake still in the fourth spot. Check that now. The King Saxton. Saxton up to fourth. It's Tasman, Rona Falk, Hara, Saxton, Drake, go. Tasman across the line. Rona Falk, thank you very much, Ben. Third spot behind you, Ben. Thank you, Ben. 3.4-second lead for Tasman. Into the rhythm section, goes high. Perfect, leader, thank you. Second spot on Ben, good form, sir. 39 and a half minutes to go. It is a 3.5-second lead. Tasman across the stripe. Here come Rona Folk across the stripe. Separation is 3.9. Rona Folk is in for fuel. Tasman, Rona Falk, Hara, Drake is the fourth spot, Saxton five, go six. Takeuchi seven, Clement eight, Ben nine, Edward and Kyle. Tasman right now, 9.6 seconds up on Rona Falk. Tasman coming over to backside. Rona Folk up one pit stop right now. One extra one is high going around. This cycles out like it does. Tasman's going to be on a different strategy and one less fuel stop. Tasman, Rona Folk, Hara, Drake, Saxton. All right, the King is in. Gomez is in. 37 minutes to go. Tom McBride trying to climb up the ladder. He's on the same lap as 9, 10, and 11 position. Watch him out, the guy's out of the triples. Oh, trouble right in front of your leader, but he's all right. It all sorts out. 9.4-second lead for Todd. High continues to stay out. Watch your pit speed, Clem. Watch it, finish line, finish line, finish line. Clear. Jordan goes in. High Tasman across the line. Last time by, 9.8-second lead over Rona Falk. Here comes David across the start-finish line. 36 minutes to go. It has been run a fog hard. Drake Saxton, go. Furuya, Pancho, Seal, McBride, Panic, Gomez, and Stringer. Five and a half minutes to go. Passman, Rona Park, hard drink. Tough luck for Jordan Gell. Having a dog bone failure here while he was running in six, right behind the king. These long endurance races with 35 minutes to go. Dale Tasman in control. Tasman coming in. On the money. Gord on a gun like they've done so many times. And a perfect stop for Tasman. Ronafalk now it is going to tighten it up back to that 3.5 second gap we had before the fuel stops. Fuel mileage playing a part in this one here is Ty Tasman. Able to stretch it a few laps longer. Quite possibly determine the outcome of this one. But we still got an eternity left. 33:50 to go. All right, leader, through the six-pack. Ronafalk through the six-pack. To the backside, double goes high. Leader's going to be coming up here on the hip jump. Thank you, Richard. 33:30 to go, guys. Tasman, Ronafalk, Hara, and Drake. Hara and Drake separated by 6 seconds only for third. Here's Hara across the line. Here comes Adam across the line. Minutes to go. It's still Tasman and Ronafalk. The battle separated 3.3 seconds. Tasman across the stripe. Ronafalk across the stripe. Ronafalk making up some time. 2.8 seconds now. New fast lap of the race. The last lap, 30.01 from Asushi Hara. Hara throwing down hot lap. He's in the third spot. Drake in the fourth, 6.5 seconds back. Here comes Tasman across the stripe. Ronafalk across the stripe. Separation, 3.2 seconds. Here's Asushi Hara. Hara across the line. Another money lap there, 30.3. Adam at a 30.4. Adam's best lap, the last lap, 30.4. Minutes to go. Tasman across the stripe with Ronafalk in tow. Ronafalk is in for fuel. Ronafalk down and away. Thirty-one thirty to go. Song remains the same. Tasman, Ronafalk, hard, Drake, Saxton, your top five. Furuya, followed by Pancho, McBride, Seal, Ban, Panic. Go, Gomez and Stringer. 31:20 left to go, guys. Separation, last time by here. Wait for Ronafalk to come across. He does. Separation 10.4 seconds after the pit stop. Yeah, later on now, Tasman, Ron Falk, and Hara. Gomez is in. Tasman, Ron Falk, Hara. And it tied Tasman out front. Rona Falk, 9 second separation. Tasman through the backside, triples he goes. The king is in. All right, later right now, still Tasman running for. Tasman, Rona Falk. Tasman, Rona Falk, Hara.
Yeah.
Twenty-eight and a half minutes to go here. Championship final here. And a beautiful day, Sunday, here in Manila. The 2017 Philippine Masters, presented by Philippine Airlines, Jay Concept, and Dogbone, RC and Hobby. Har going for a big crash in the back of the triples. He's still in third with Adam Drake in fourth. Pass Metal Ronafog, 9.3 seconds. Trouble for Gomez. Gomez down and away. Tasman, Ronafog, Hara, Drake, Saxon, your top five. .27:30 to go in this one. Ty Tasman out front, 10.5 second lead over David. Consistent 30-second lap for these guys. Tasman driving that white and purple X-ray. Through the front row as he goes. Rona Falk across the line is a 10.1 second lead. Hara getting called in the pit. .33:15 complete in this one. Tasman, Rona Falk, Hara. Hara is in for fuel. Joey on the gun. Like a boss. Boom. Ty, David. Asushi Hara, followed by Adam, Richard, Kyle. Kyle climbing his way to the sixth spot. He is 2.5 laps off the king. .26 to go. Ty, David, Hard, Drake. 26 minutes to go, guys. 26 to go. 9.6 second lead. Ty Tesman is in. Another great stop there. And Tesman down and away. Ronna Falk in second. Hard still third. Drake sack to McBride. Faruya followed by Panic, Seo, Ponto, Gomez, and Stringer. Minutes to go. Our leader is still Tesman. And now after the pit stops, a 3.1 second lead. Here comes Tesman coming across this driveway. Ronna Falk right behind him. Ronna Falk's coming in. Ronna Falk is in. Four minutes to go here in our championship final. Ty, David, Hara, Drake, Saxton, McBride. These guys putting on a clinic and how to run it lap after lap after lap. Identical lap times. Oh, 30 second times. Now back to that gap here after the pit stops. It's 10 seconds for Tesman over Ronna Falk. Hara third, Drake four, Saxton five, McBride, Dan, Takuichi, followed by Ben Panic, followed by Edward and Clem. 36 and a half minutes complete, guys. 23:30 left to go. Second separation between Tesman and Ronna Falk. Two world champs having a throwdown, a thriller in Manila right here. Twenty-three to go. Pass by Ronna Falk, Hara. 9.8 second lead for Ty over David. Ah, oh, Ben rolls it over. Good job. Ty, David, Hara, Drake, Saxton. Ty continuing to throw down the 30-second lap. Ronna Falk matches. 9.6 seconds. Second lead. To go, 21 to go. It has been Ronafog, 10.3 apart. Our order remains the same, nothing changed. 10 and Ronafolk on their same lap. Har and Drake on their same lap. Adam 15 seconds behind Har. Complete, 20 minutes to go. Tasman maintaining that lead, 10 seconds. Tasman, Ronafolk, Harndrick. No change in the order still, the lead here. Ronafolk losing a few seconds on Tasman that time, not a lead, 16 seconds. Nineteen to go. Passing through the triple T goes to the parking lot, slides it around here to the backside double. Eighteen thirty left. Pass for Ronafog, hard drink. Ronafog gonna be coming in for his next stop. Tasman, Ronafolk, Hara. Seventeen and a half minutes to go. Tasman, Ronafolk, Hara, Drake, Saxton, McBride, Faruya, Panic, Seal, Gomez. Adam Drake, 16 seconds behind Hara. Tasman in for his stop. Tasman, Ronafog, hard drink your top four. And still 16 seconds behind the sushi. Ben Panic right now, 4 seconds behind Takuichi. Thank you. 16 minutes to go. Passman out there. These guys still cracking up. 30-second laps. High with a 30. David with a 30. Complete 15 minutes to go. Passman, Ronafalk, Hart, Drake, Saxon, McBride, Faria, Panic, Seal, Gomez. These guys in this endurance test, most of these guys ran the Truggy hour-long main. Some of these guys ran the B main, the Truggy A, and now this A. Some of these guys, like Edward, been up here for nearly 2.5 hours standing on the driver's stand here. 14:20 left to go. Passman, Rolofog, Hart, Drake, Saxon, McBride. New fast lap of the race, the first and only driver in the 29-second race, Kyle McBride, cracking into the 29, the first time we've seen that all weekend. Tasman, Rutherford, Hara. Thirteen minutes to go. Leader coming through the sweeper here, cross our finish line. Going to be coming up here on Faria. Thank you. Passman going into the triples. Here come Ronafalk. Ronafalk across the stripe. Separation now, 19 seconds. Twelve minutes to go, guys, in our championship final. Passman, Ronafalk, Hara, all the same. Drake is third. Minute 30 to go, guys. It's Tasman, Ronafalk, Hard Drake. The song remains the same. Only guys on the same lap right now behind Tasman and Ronafalk, and Hard and Drake are. Saxon and Grider separated by a couple. Panic, Faria on the same lap. Pretty good battle they got there. Here comes Ben. Ben across the line in seventh. Trying to focus in. Drake is in, right behind Runafolk. Ty, David, I sue to your top three. Right. 10 minutes to go. 50 minutes complete here in our championship final in Manila, Philippines, the 2017 Philippine Masters presented by Philippine Airlines, J Concept, and Dog, Bowen, RC, and Hobby. It is Runafolk trying to reel in Tessman. Separation about 20 seconds. Tessman out front, Harther, Drake 4, Saxton 5, McBride 6, Panic 7. Takuichi Furuya is 8, Edwards here 9, and Aaron Gomez round out your 10. 9.5 to go. Trouble in front here. Banzarai saves it. Currently in that seventh spot. Good marshalling. Good job. Thank you. 8:45 to go. Eight twenty to go. Passman getting called in here for what will be his final pit. Tessman is in, going nearly 9 minutes on that stop. 7:45 to go. Tessman, good to go on fuel for the rest of the race with 7.5 minutes to go. Tessman, Runafolk, and Hara. Roel on it for Edward. McBride is in. Seven to go. Ty Tessman, Runafolk with 6.5 minutes to go. The closing minutes here of the Philippine Masters, the seventh running of the Masters here in Manila. Tessman, Runafolk, hard trick. Trouble in the step up right in front of our leader, but no problem for Ty. The King getting a little bit crossed up. Richard holding on to the fifth spot. Got McBride by a lap. 5:45 to go. Pass Mitter on the folk. Last time by here. We'll get the separation. Here come David across the line. Time by. It's a 13-second lead between Tasman and Ronafolk. Tasman around the parking lot to the backside. Double he goes. Ronafolk right now through the rhythm section. Up and a double. Triple, triple in and out of the six-pack. Five minutes to go. Final 5 minutes here of the Buggy 1 hour long A-Main. It was an early fight between your top qualifier, David Ronafolk, and Ty Tessman. They each made their share of mistakes in the early stages of this one, but it's Ty Tessman who's been leading this one now with 4.5 minutes to go. Ronafolk in for his final stop. Down and away goes Ronafolk for his final stop with 4:10 to go. Trouble in the big double. Backside double. Good Marshall in there. Four minutes to go. Tasman still on lockdown of this one. Tasman pinned with a little over 8 minutes left to go, so he is good on fuel. Passman, Ronafolk, Hard, Drake, Saxton, McBride, Panic, Furia, Seal, Gomez. Three to go. Ty Tasman with a 20-second lead right now over David Ronafolk. The battle of the world champions here in Manila. Trouble on the front straight. Clear. Two forty-five to go. More trouble for Gomez. Okay. 2.5 minutes to go. Tasman over the backside, Hipper. Har in for his final stop. We're at 2 minutes to go. Two to go. Tasman, Ronafolk, Har, your top three. Minute 45 to go. Still a 20-second lead between Tasman and Ronafolk. Not a wheel wrong from Tasman. Second is Ronafolk, Hara third, Drake four, Saxton five, McBride, Panic, Faruya, Seo, and Gomez round out your top 10. Minute 15 to go, guys. Across the line, 1 minute to go. The final minute here of the Masters in Manila, Philippines, 2017 version. It is Ty Tasman in a purple and white X-ray OS Par rocking the pro line. An exciting battle here in the early stages of this race between him, Runnefolk. Tasman able to get the longer run time, putting a couple plus laps each time, pulling away. A few mistakes early for both. They swapped the lead back and forth, but with 30 seconds to go, this one all about Ty Tasman from Canada. We call him the Iceman this weekend because he has been unshaken. Ran well in qualifying, took the Truggy Main, and he is now 14 seconds away from doing the double deuce here in Manila. Over the backside double with 7 seconds, 6, 5 seconds to go. Ty Tasman, an outstanding run. Go, go, go. You're still racing, Ty. You got one more to go. Nope, got caught at the line. That is time. Race to the finish line. Drivers, finish the lap you're on. An exciting race out front. Ty being able to put his head down and pull away. Waiting for the final two to come around. An excellent drive, bringing the Philippine Master to the close on his cool down lap, waving at the fans. Give him a round of applause. Ty Tasman, your champion. David Runnefolk brings home the second. Asushi Hara third. Adam Drake four. Richard Saxton five. Kyle McBride six. Ben Panic seven. Takuichi Furuya is eight. Edward Seo 9, Adam Gomez 10, Clem Poncho 11, Jordan Go 12,